How relevant is that? I mean, it'd be decisions you're asking about is based on information and fact.
I think they're relevant because you would have a, looking in our eye, you'd have an opportunity to really get a sense of where he's coming from.
Yeah, I mean, as I said, I mean, I've known him for 3 years. I've had many conversations. Those, anything I can say would be positive, but Matt, what I'm saying is we owe to everyone involved a respect for due process. So,
Jim, are you waiting for the legal, then you're waiting for the district attorney to either file charges or not, or?
Waiting for information.
If he had told you that he had done this, safe to say he would not be fine.
This is a legal matter, and you know my position, and that is to everyone.